G'day, I'm Jesse Crowe, the travelling scientist, here at my home in the Otways in Victoria, Australia. Now, I've just been on a bushwalk, and while I was out there, I had an interesting thought. I could die out here. Okay, maybe that was a little bit exaggerated, but it's no secret. Australia's got some of the deadliest creatures in the world. We've got the most venomous snakes in the world. The inland taipan is number one, and it can kill a human in under 30 minutes. We've also got the coastal taipan, the brown snake, the tiger snake. We've even got one called the death adder, which ironically isn't actually that deadly. We've also got the funnel web spider and the redback spider. They'll kill you too. But don't worry, you could always just avoid the bush and go swimming instead. Just remember that we have the box jellyfish, which causes death in under 5 minutes. There's also the stonefish and the marbled cone snail. They're also both pretty deadly. And the blue ringed octopus, it's camouflaged in rock pools and it causes paralysis almost instantly. And there's no anti-venom for that guy. Heck, even our platypus is venomous. It's not deadly to humans, but the pain can be so excruciating that even morphine won't help you. So maybe don't go swimming with a platypus. We've also got plenty of sharks. They're not venomous, but they'll kill you. And crocodiles. There's saltwater crocodiles, which can live in freshwater, and freshwater crocodiles, which can live in saltwater. Go figure. But one thing that I want to point out is that all of these Australian animals, these deadly Australian icons, they're so rare. I mean, they're out there, but we almost never have to deal with them. Around the world, people paint Australia as this crazy, dangerous place where we fight for our lives every day against these deadly creatures. When the truth is, it's actually not that bad. Sharks only kill a couple of Australians every year. And since the year 2000, less than 40 people have been killed by snakes. You're more likely to be struck by lightning than you are to be killed by one of these animals. And to make up for all of these dangerous animals, we've also got some of the coolest animals in the world. The kangaroo, for example. There's more kangaroos in Australia than there are humans. And you can even eat the bloody things. Have you ever tried kangaroo? Beautiful, mate. Then there's the koala. Now this thing might kill you. With cuteness. Koalas sleep for 20 hours a day, and they live off a diet of eucalyptus leaves, which are poisonous to almost every other animal. Bizarre. We've even got emus, the second largest bird in the world. This bird can run really fast, it just can't fly. So next time you think about Australian wildlife, forget about all the deadly buggers, and focus on the cool creatures that you're far more likely to run into. But anyway, animals aside, check out the beautiful bushwalk I did this afternoon. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe for more traveling science every week, and I'll see you guys next time.